There was excitement and joy at the home of Khalid Biansi Sebuliba, 55, who sat his final exams at Bubenge Primary School in Bugweri District. After getting news that he had passed in Division 3 and scored 31 aggregates in the just-released PLE exams. After the release of the exams, his children checked for the results via phone SMS, which indicated that Sebuliba got 31 aggregates, which was a Division 3, where he obtained 7 in SST and Science, while 8 in English and Mathematics. While his sons Umanjuba scored 27 aggregates, Ali Ibanda 30 aggregates, Ryan Kasule 16 aggregates, while the grandchild Said Biansi scored 32 aggregates. Sebuliba expressed joy over his success and says he's eagerly determined to continue with his education in Senior 1 till he achieves his dream of becoming a doctor. Sebuliba, a husband of 2 wives and 9 children, however, asked for support from his area member of parliament, Abdu Katuntu, the minister, Rebecca Kadaga, and Minister of Education and Sports, Janet Kataha Museveni, and President Museveni especially for a transport means to the secondary school, which is about 4 kilometers in Busesa.
I'm very too much happy. This is an encouragement which shows that I'm determined to proceed on with my studies. My goal is to see that I go through in learning. I want to become a doctor.
He appealed to the young children in the country to copy a leaf from him and study for a bright future.
I appeal to the entire family, all the younger people, the younger children, that since I aged 55, I decided to join education, to go back to school. What about you who is 13, who is 14 or 20? Why can't you rely on education?
Sebuliba's sons, Umanjuba and Ali Ibanda, thanked God who enabled them to pass and hailed their father for encouraging them to study hard.
I was feeling well because I knew that he will pass. So I was happy when he joined in the same year, which even me, I was finishing my primary level. Now I am going to another level, and that is the second level. That means that I will be able and I will struggle for excellence.
I'm also happy for this milestone, and I thank my father who energized us to study hard since he resumed education at an old age. It's a challenge for my grandfather to perform better. Meanwhile, Edward Kambambwe, an education expert and inspector of schools in Iganga municipality, did applaud Sebuliba for the success and emphasized that he can achieve his goals, citing determination and performance.
I would like to congratulate Mr. Sebuliba for that resilience and being a role model, informing the young ones that if adults can study, what about the young ones? All is about determination. And I think since he passed, and there are so many younger people who failed, that determination is just enough for him to realize his dreams.
Report compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news.